until nothing remains. The egg cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home. You remind us of home. We have taken your boss for a boss, but you are a
I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Really?
No matter who her name, but she turned out just the same. There was a knock on the door, a thump on the floor, and the party turned insane as she called out her name.
This is so weird. But it is my head. Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive, here, in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Oh, sister had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Thank you. Yeah.